Your flight will be monitored until you land and shut down the engines.
Pompano Beach, ground Cessna November 579 or Niner Romeo, ready to taxi east departure with Echo.
Cessna November 579 or Niner Romeo, taxi to and hold short of runway 6 via taxiway Alpha. Contact tower on ONE 25 decimal, all when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 6 using taxiway Alpha Cessna Niner Niner Romeo. Pompano Beach Tower, Cessna November 579 or Niner Romeo at runway 6, ready for takeoff east departure.
Cessna November 579 or Niner Romeo cleared for takeoff runway 6 departure to the east approved.
Cleared for takeoff runway 6, Cessna 9 or Niner Romeo.
airborne time logged.
Cessna November 5799 Romeo, continue for east departure. Cessna November 5799 Romeo, frequency change. Miami approach Cessna November 5799 Romeo is type Cessna Caravan 4 miles east of Pompano Beach. Request flight following.
Cessna November 5799 Romeo, Miami approach. Squawk 1633.
Squawk 1633 Cessna 909 Romeo.
Cessna 909 Romeo radar contact 5 miles east of Pompano Beach, 3,100 feet. Altimeter tree 0.01.
Copy Cessna 909 Romeo.
beach approach on LNA 25 decimal 2.
125 decimal 2 Cessna 909 Romeo. On beach approach Cessna November 57909 Romeo 6300 feet.
Cessna November 57909 Romeo Palm Beach approach. Continue as planned. Altimeter tree 0.00.
Cessna November 5799 Romeo 6500 feet.
Cessna November 5799 Romeo Miami approach. Continue as planned. Altimeter tree 0.00.
Center Cessna November 5799 Romeo 6500 feet.
Cessna November 5799 Romeo Miami Center. Continue as planned. Altimeter tree 0.00. Hotel Miami Center. Continue as planned.
Center Cessna November 5799 or Romeo 6500 feet.
Cessna November 5799 or Romeo Miami Center. Continue as planned. Altimeter tree 0.00.
6,500 feet.
Cessna November 5799 Romeo, Freeport approach, continue as planned. Altimeter tree 0.00.
Tower Cessna November 5799 Romeo 13 miles west to land.
Cessna November 5799 Romeo Freeport Tower. Fly straight in runway 6. Altimeter tree 0.00, wind 047 at 29.
Make straight in runway 6 Cessna 99 Romeo.
cleared to land runway 6. Wind 047 at 2 Niner.
Clear to land runway 6, Cessna 99 Romeo.
Wind 60 at 13 knots. Landing time logged. Landed at Mike Yankee Golf Fox, Grand Bahama International.
Cessna 99 Romeo. Ground Cessna November 5799 Romeo taxi to parking. Cessna November 5799 Romeo taxi to General Aviation parking using taxiway Alpha. Taxiing to General Aviation parking using taxiway Alpha Cessna 99 Romeo.
Engine off, time logged. End of flight, registered in on-air company.